So here now we're showing the Blender Daily Tips and Tricks, and this is lesson number 35. In this lesson, we're going to see how we can measure any distance using the ruler. So we are here in the cube, and we will go to move it to be the center. And after that, we want to define some angles. So we will pull it here and move it towards this direction. And after that, we will search for the ruler. And by default, you will go here. So it's very simple, and this will be probably the most easiest lesson in our series. So we will start from here and go to. We will again go to the ruler and start snapping from here to here. And click and drag to snap. And after that, you will see that we have 2 units, which is 2 meter. So let's go back and change the units to be meters, and let's go again and ruler and start from here and drag this one to here, and we are now have 2 meters because the cube is 2 meter height, width, and length. So let's start again. We are now measuring the distance, and we will start from here. Control click, left click, and again drag. After that, you can drag and snap by using the control. So we have 2 meters by 2 meters. Let's try to enable the screen cascade, which will be much better, I think. So we have seen how to measure the distance. It's very simple. You can go to the ruler and control click here, and drag to here and snap. So how we can measure which is the rotation or the angle, shift and go here and snap like this. And after shift, you can control to snap. So it's 90 degrees. How we can measure the distance again, the rotation, control to snap here to this one. And click and drag to this one, which is and snapping. So this is around 2.8 meter, and after that, we will shift in the middle to make this to be angle, and click to go here, and this is perfectly 90 degrees. Again, finally, we will go to click and drag and snap, shift, click and snap by control like this. And this is around 110. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you in the next lesson.